Meanwhile, President Vladimir Putin has issued his first statement since the armed mutiny by the Wagner mercenary group. Putin congratulated participants of an industrial forum. It was not immediately clear when and where Putin's statement was recorded.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.